Today, I will show you how we can totally disable the security event log within the Windows operating system. Here I have two Windows boxes, the regular Windows Server operating system 2019 and the Windows PE, Windows pre-installation environment, being actually an installer but also being a Windows operating system, however slightly limited. One of those limitations is absolutely absence of logging any security events, which would be pointless in the installation environment anyway. If I open registry editor in both Windows boxes, here after running run cmd and then regedit, I can go to the local machine system and then current control set and then control. If I do the same as the Windows PE also has its own registry, I will launch command line by pressing Shift F10 and then regedit, and within the same key under the Windows pre-installation environment system current control set control, here you can see a key called MiniNt, which is absent within the regular Windows operating system. And the key has a special meaning as it is used by the security subsystem within Windows to determine if the security event logging should be performed or not. And what I can do here is to create such registry key, new key, name it the same way, MiniNt, and the security subsystem, after restarting my Windows, will believe this is the pre-installation environment. Right now, I will take a look to the security event log. And I will go to the security over here. You can see a bunch of logs. I will create a filer audit log by locking my machine, lock, and then control del, wrong password, right password, and here after refreshing you can clearly see there is a failure audit event saying an account failed to log on and the logon type is 7, which means I unsuccessfully tried to unlock the console. I have the key within the registry. I will restart my server. The restart is unfortunately still needed within this technique. Continue. It will restart after a short moment, hopefully. It is starting again. I will log on. And I will go to the security event log using exactly the same path. So cmd event wr. Or VWR actually, it should open in a moment. It is slow for some reason, but it hopefully happen at some point. Okay, I have it. After I maximize it, go to Windows logs, then the security event log. You can see an error not allowing me to open the security event log. It is not only about opening it, it is about the absolutely lack of this component within the Windows operating system. I will recreate the same case of the audit failure. So lock and unlock with obviously wrong password and then right password, and you should see somewhere about 10:22 my local time, 32 my local time, an event if the lock is working properly. I will remove the key from the registry to make it working again. Local machine and then system current control set control and then MiniNt will remove this particular key, and I will restart my machine again and restart. So I will try to find this logon failure event, the previous one and the right one, the newer one, and you will see that the second one is absolutely absent. It is not registered within the Windows operating system. Event viewer, it is working again as I enable the security event log. And right here, if I can filter a log showing me only failed attempts, I will see only those two, but I can also take a look manually. You can see events from the current boot, 1033, and before the current boot, there is nothing which happened about 1032. 33 is now, and the previous one is 31. So my failed attempt, which should be registered within the event log, about 1032, is totally absent. Log was disabled at this time, not only for viewing, but also for collecting the data. The good news, it is somehow fixed in newer versions of the Windows operating system, but it's still very useful if you are facing Windows 2019. And that's basically it.